Hey, so we're back at Plano Super Bowl. We're balling on a lane that's broken down a little bit. We're doing the X2 showdown. I've got mine. I've got my pretty standard layout, 5.5 by 4.5 with a 2.5 to 3 inch pin buffer.
And I'm done with something a little bit different, a lower pin, 5 inch pin by 4.5 with a 5 inch pin buffer.
So, Chris is going to start us off. Nice shot.
Yeah, well, we're going to a lane that has probably, nobody saw it, but yeah. 5.5, 6, almost 7 games on it now, including balls with Reality, Zen Master, some bigger balls. So, yeah, the one thing, so we thought it would be better to show you what this ball's strengths are versus just the one with it on the crush. Cleaner cover than the X1, for sure. I would say 3 to 4 feet longer, and more responsive on the back end. There he is.
Change of tactics there. Took the big move left, slowed right down, geared down. You just can't compete with that.
Front three versus spare two bagger.
Shot.
That was another one left for me off the trip four. little slower and I caught that one a little more. That wasn't so good.
Miss left, right.
In and long, so. Grab this pair, it'll be a 10-10 game. 79-69 max scores.
Anymore.
The ball gave me more than I thought right there. More than I deserved.
When you miss him with the quicker balls on the half side. Time practicing for to win the new ball challenge.
Cold water.
Nope.
248, 236, X2.